baby made the horror show. A little high up in the balcony, you about to see the greatest horror of the century. They hung the usher in the lobby just to set the mood. The candy man was selling poison food, but for the midnight show, they sort of lost it. They had some people sitting around us who were really bloody good show. My baby gave a shriek that could all win a prize. It didn't scare me much, I just walked paralyzed. It seems a barber come to shave off all her coily hair, 'cause the seat that she was in was a electric chair. I was a wondering just when the show was gonna start, when this pygmy with a blowgun started shooting poison darts. And then it hit me like a runaway bus, out at the victims of the horror show was gonna be us. Everybody had a ball at the greatest horror show of all. I've been scared before, but oh, this one was a bloody good show. I kept on kicking myself for getting into this dive. All I wanted now was just a alive when I accidentally push a button under the seat. And the next thing I know, we're standing out in the street. Now, you might think that we was acting square, but we was pretty lucky getting out of there. The manager turned out to be a crazy clown. He locked the people in and burned the theater down. Everybody had a ball at the greatest horror show. Ruddy good.